We interrupt this bar mitzvah for a breaking news story. Ryan Bloom, beloved seventh grader and all-around great guy, or so that's what the script says, is missing. Nobody can figure out where he's gone or what he's up to. But here's what we saw in the surveillance footage taken just a few moments ago.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure.
Always been a mysterious and often bizarre kind of guy who used to bear an eerie resemblance to Jackie Chan. We're investigating the question that has plagued us all for the past 12 and a half years. Who is the real Ryan Bloom? To figure out the answer to this question, we flew in our top secret agent, Agent 007.
The name's Bloom. Josh Bloom. Even before Ryan entered the world, it looked like he would be a huge sensation. In the beginning, he was always playing ball, making music, sucking on his blankie, or just hanging out. That is, until he discovered girls. Now, two of Ryan's greatest passions are the Yankees and, of course, trails and camp. There seems to be more to Ryan Bloom than meets the eye, so I took to the streets to ask his friends and family, who is the real Ryan Bloom?
We've got solid proof that the real Ryan Bloom is Derek Jeter's secret advisor and coach.
Ryan Bloom's the real reason why Jeter stayed off steroids.
Everyone thinks that Ryan is the diehard Yankees fan, although he really is a closet Met fan waiting for his dad, Greg, to let him out.
Most people think that Ryan is a sweet, polite, innocent kid.
But I've seen him touring the heartland looking for trouble on his ATV.
I've seen Ryan Bloom in Montauk trying to recapture youth as some kind of, I don't know, surfer dude, whatever, I don't even know.
A beach dude.
I've seen Ryan racing at the Indy 500, but I think he's just trying to meet Danica Patrick.
Yeah, you know.
I knew Ryan when he was this little hula hoop champion of the world.
But now, he's the leader of our late night poker game.
The real Ryan Bloom is a dancing machine.
He even dances on the pitcher's mound.
That's not dancing!
That's a totally bizarre, but beastly pitching motion
that led the Eagles to the Major League Championship.
Go Eagles!
Yeah!
Eagles roar!
Who is the real Ryan Bloom? Ryan Bloom is a little guy, but he has a huge heart. He's often outsized on the fields, but he's rarely out-hustled.
Everybody, we will rock you.
The real Ryan Bloom is nothing but a pure, innocent, sweet little angel.
Oh, give me a break, Mom. Girls, who's the real Ryan Bloom?
He's a chick magnet. He's so hot.
We love you, Ryan! Please come back!
The last time Ryan was missing in action, it was November 4th, 2009, and it wasn't his fault at all. I caught the real troublemaker on surveillance tape that I set up in his bedroom.
Hey,
Hold on 1 second. Okay, come in.
Come on, Ryan. We gotta go. It's the bottom of the ninth, and your team needs you.
Dad, Mom's gonna kill me. I have to be studying for my bar mitzvah.
Oh, Mom will never know. She's in Mateo's for the 20th birthday dinner of the month. Let's go get a uniform. We gotta go.
Okay.
Swung on and grounded to second. Cano fields, throws to first, in time. Ball game over. World Series over. Yankees win. The Yankees win!
Secret Agent 007 just found Ryan Bloom. We now go live to video footage outside Temple Judea. Wow, thing!
Ladies, it's been fun. But I'm going back to the people I love most to help get my party started. I hope nobody noticed I was missing.
Wait, Ryan, don't you need your talus?
Nah, I'm ready to break out of that cute little bar mitzvah boy mold. All I need is my great friends, amazing family, and, oh yeah, that.